asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
Zone now. You better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both...
Damn, shit, they weren't supposed to shoot at us.
Get us out of here.
Shit. No, no, no.
Research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Something's here. kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word... Prophet. This is it. Dad was right. He's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. out of here. Got to get inside.
Pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through. Slain by the Order of Trinity.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
Blasting their way in.